Cookie TVX, Common Sense. I told you, 6ix9ine, you need to be the laying lowest nigga in the world. You think you could talk all that shit and you can't be touched, nigga. You lucky it was just a side punch, nigga. And you lucky he ain't have a goddamn knife. A goddamn sharp ass shank in his fucking hand just jerking in your fucking throat. Stop you doing all that bullshit, my nigga, and it's gonna cost you your fucking life. You don't even understand you a goddamn crash test dummy. You thinking nothing's gonna happen. No repercussions is gonna happen. You're gonna keep on doing this. And yeah, I seen you pass up the money to the kids. Cool. Cause you're ruining way more many of them lives. So yeah, you getting off cheap. Huh? You keep fucking playing, man, you're gonna be fucked up somewhere. I don't understand what person is controlling your puppet strings, but he goddamn don't give a goddamn damn about you. He give a fuck about you. I'm gonna tell you straight up, he gives a fuck about you. He probably hoping you goddamn get killed, he can get that goddamn insurance money off of you. Are you thinking about that? Are you taking that into the memory bank? Huh? You probably don't even know you got insurance, though, don't you? Stop trying to be, man. Stop. You're going to have more and more people testing you. They can't wait to say they did something to 6ix9ine. Yeah, I got him. Yeah, it came over. I got his ass, man. He thought I was just coming for an autograph. I just fucking rocked this shit. Don't think you just because you be out there in Montana and shit and goddamn Maine that it ain't people there either. Everybody got internet, my nigga. You walk around like this, man. And the little niggas you got around you, man, there's only one reason why they there. And they in danger. What is this? Or somebody gonna infiltrate your group? Somebody's gonna infiltrate your group because you ain't paying them like you should be, and they're gonna fucking lie and tell them they'll pay them this much more. And how much is 6ix9ine paying you, man? Well, shit, he gave us what? I got 10,000. He gave him like about 5, I think. But check this out, man. I give you 20,000, 30,000 right now, man. Whenever you're around him, drop the location. That's all you gotta do. That money's yours. You gotta think, man. You out here running around talking about dead people. Talking about Nip. Just Nip alone. People want you fucking bad, bro. And don't get this little rumor shit twisted. Niggas out there love Nip. He's well respected. He's in this situation right now for clout. As much as I hate to say that fucking word, they using this man's death as clout. Don't even let niggas rest in peace no more, man. How low down could a nigga be, man? He can't just go off and just rest in peace, bro. I'm getting off topic. So you talk about Nip. You disrespect Vaughn. You try to make this goddamn kid be a part of your fucking prank or your fucking gimmick. People, I don't know if you're not seeing around you about how people are dying left and right for less shit than what the fuck you doing. You can oversee your shit of what's to come. Same thing with 100% whack. Same thing. Same goddamn thing. It's like y'all just wanna jump on the first thing and run with it, nigga. Don't care who it hurt, don't care who gets mad about it, don't care nothing about it. Just want it to come out your mouth fucking first. It's a reason you got two ears and one mouth. Hear me now? Hear me now. You basically, with your life, pick this, with your life, this is the chances that you're taking with your life, right? You are jumping out of an airplane every single day. Every 12 hours, you're jumping, skydiving out of fucking airplane. Just a matter of time. And it's getting to the point to where I don't even think at this point it's you, it's what you want, what you think. I don't think that. I don't think it's your ideas. I don't think it's your thinking that's doing this. And I think you know. Controversy sells until you fucking die. And you won't gain shit of it, except for in the grave and somebody telling you they got a 6ix9ine pack. We've been to Rim. What the fuck is wrong with these niggas, man? Why can't niggas just... Why niggas can't just get low-key, man? Like, it's like niggas got to fucking stunt. You could be walking. Not even walking, but like walking in the mall, man. And you see a white dude walking right, coming towards you, right by you. And he got these fucking ripped jeans and his fucking ripped shirt and his fucking faded ass fucking hat, like a fisherman hat with some goddamn, what's the Asics and shit on? And you cracking up at this nigga and he fucking, he got a goddamn mansion with fucking two yachts outside and shit. You don't have to show your hand. You don't, my nigga. You don't gotta do that. Fall the fuck back. Get the fuck off the grid. I shouldn't even be telling you this, man. I should just let your shit go and just let you fucking self explode. All the shit you doing just pissing people off to the point of... And then when you disrespecting the dead, man, you disrespecting Vaughn, ain't no telling who else you fucking disrespected, man. You lucky that little jab to the fucking face is what you got. You are lucky, nigga. You need to count your fucking blessings. Because that could have been anything. Somebody snuck in there with anything, nigga. You know they got them plastic heats now. Yeah. You lucky, nigga. But then again, I see, you probably can't stop. Even if you wanted to, you probably can't. And that's the sad part. You're doing shit you don't want to do. But when you do it, you got to say it and mean it. Ridiculous, man. Oh, you just fall back, man. Fall the fuck back if you can, or break away. I don't even know if that's gonna work. You in too deep, nigga. Some tattoos and shit. You can't go nowhere without nobody knowing who you are, nigga. And that's stupid. Yeah, stupid and a motherfucker. All the goddamn tattoos all over your goddamn shit. Look how goddamn ridiculous. Crazy, man. Put your head on the goddamn swivel next time, nigga. Look all around, nigga. Tell your security guards to be a little closer to you, nigga. Shit. Y'all need to spoon on the way out of goddamn places. Ice cream sandwich, you nigga. You should have had a strong meeting about that, about what happened. you should have had a strong meeting with your security. But can they be bought too? Common sense, my nigga. That's all it is. You don't want to listen to it. It's on you. But don't be thinking people can't be bought. Do not think that shit at all, nigga. Because you can be bought, nigga. Those people can be bought around you. You making it easy for niggas. Common sense, man.
Hold up, player. Kill game, talk baseball, here come squares. Remember last time we let marks in our mix? Kilo did 9 and I did 6. So peep this, I'm finna shake the spot. I meet up with y'all about 8 o'clock. Cause that nigga right there, he's a blade. Veins pump nothing but haterade. Gossiper, he's a part-time officer. Mad at me cause I'm tossing her. Damn it, man, I really can't stand it, man. Make a nigga wanna go get his cannon on. Wet the spot with a tech a Glock. Smith, Wesson, Heckler, and Cock. Enough, I got these bitches tryna hound me. I don't need no square niggas around me.